What if I told you that you can finally break the 10-second barrier and generate 30-second shots or even infinite-length cinematic scenes using AI video model? And what if I told you the tool that does this is open source? Surprised? You should be, because storytelling's just changed forever. One of the biggest limitations of AI video generators has always been time. Most tools allow you to generate clips lasting 5 or 10 seconds, barely enough to establish a moment, let alone develop it. SkyReels V2 changes that. It's the first open source cinema grade model that lets you generate continuous video shots up to 30 seconds long and extend them even farther. For anyone thinking in terms of cinematic language, that means something important. Finally, we can build a scene that breathes, one that holds emotion, rhythm, space, and visual tension without breaking it up into disconnected fragments. In this video, I'll walk you through how to achieve cinematic long shots, how to extend your previously generated scenes, and how the drama and other SkyReels V2 features let you develop a simple idea into a fully animated, sound designed, and edited film, all within one pipeline, either locally on your computer or through the openly accessible online platform. SkyReels version 2 is the world's first open-source infinite-lenght cinematic video generation model and a major breakthrough in AI filmmaking. With support for continuous video generation up to 30 seconds per shot, you're no longer limited to short fragmented clips. Now your scenes can breathe, revealing more, showing more, and telling deeper visual stories. And when paired with SkyReels' understanding of cinematic grammar, from precise shot types to camera angles and movement, you're stepping into the territory of professional-level cinematography. Let's take a closer look at how long-form generation works in practice, and what makes it a game-changer. To extend your video scene, simply upload your clip, either from the assets library or directly from your local computer. Next, set the desired extension duration. You can choose to add 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, or even 30 seconds. Then, enter a prompt describing the continued action and camera movement. When you're ready, just hit Generate, and SkyReels will do the rest. To extend the shot, you can use any video clip, whether it was generated in SkyReels or created in another generator. During the extension, you can choose to continue the previous action or introduce entirely new elements into the scene. SkyReels will seamlessly build on your prompt, allowing your story to evolve shot by shot. After generating your extended shot, you can easily extend it even further, adding more seconds to keep the scene going. Or, if you're happy with the result, you can download the clip in higher resolution, up to full 4K quality. The second powerful tool SkyReels offers is called Drama. In this part of the platform, you can build your entire film from start to finish, from the initial idea to a fully animated and sound designed video. Let's see how it works in reality. As with any film, we start with the idea. If you don't have a full script yet, just type a short concept into the inspirational section. The app will expand it for you. You can also choose from ready-made inspirational templates. Now, from a simple idea, the app will generate the complete film script and turn it into a shooting board, breaking it down into a full set of scenes ready to be filmed, or, in our case, generated. Of course, at every stage, you have full control to edit the script, the scene breakdown, and the shot list as needed. Based on your script, SkyReels automatically selects the characters for your story, assigning a cast and even suggesting voiceovers for each actor. You can easily add new characters, define their age, appearance, and clothing, or customize the main ones already generated. Adjust facial features, hair color, body type, costumes and accessories. And more than that, you can assign specific outfits to each actor depending on the scene. Once you click Generate, SkyReels creates a full storyboard based on the shooting board you've already prepared. If you're happy with the generated frames, you can simply press one-click video to generate the fully animated voice-acted film. But if you want to fine-tune your visuals, like changing the shot type, adjusting the camera angle, modifying frame content, adding new shots, or deleting unnecessary ones, you can do all that by editing the individual scenes or frames. On the left panel, you'll find the frame control center. To change what's inside the frame, just adjust or rewrite the prompt. That's where the AI Write feature comes in, available for both image and video. Simply describe what you want to see, and AI will generate a detailed prompt in the correct structure optimized for the SkyReels engine. New camera angle entirely. Once you click Generate, your updated storyboard will be ready in less than 5 minutes. Use the preview option to make sure you're happy with the way your visual story flows. And before generating the final animated film, you can safely preview each shot's animation to ensure everything looks just right.
I found our song on the radio today. Couldn't help.
SkyReels offers 4 powerful ways to generate video: text to video, image to video, first and last frame, and subject reference. In text to video, you simply write a prompt, choose the engine mode, auto, stable, or inspire, select aspect ratio, resolution, visual style, and if you train a custom character, you can assign it to your shot. Click create, and within minutes your shot is ready. You can then extend it using the extend function by 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, or even 30 seconds. In image to video, you upload an image from your computer or use one from your SkyReels assets. Add a prompt describing the motion, choose the shot duration and aspect ratio, and generate the animation. You can also animate images from external sources. The process is exactly the same. Set the duration and resolution, click create, and your video will be ready shortly. The first and last frame option lets you define your opening and closing frames. Then, just write a prompt for the action between them, set the shot duration and resolution, and SkyReels will auto-generate smooth transitions. Once rendered, you can extend that shot by another 30 seconds if needed. Personally, I love using the subject reference feature. Here, you upload up to 4 images, describe the interaction between them in the prompt, select your aspect ratio, resolution, and shot length, currently available in 5 or 10 second durations. SkyReels also offers full lip sync functionality. You can create or upload audio to sync character lip movements in both videos and images. To do this, simply upload your video or image, then either upload a pre-recorded audio file or type in your script and choose a voice to read it. SkyReels will automatically sync the character's lips to match the speech. You can add lip-synced audio to videos up to 30 seconds long, perfect for narration or monologues.
You know, I told myself I just have one cup of coffee today. Just one. That was 5 cups ago. Now I can hear colors and I've reorganized the fridge alphabetically.
SkyReels also features a music generator to help you score your film. Simply enter a description of the music you want, including style, mood, theme, and instruments. You can also upload the music reference for inspiration. In just moments, SkyReels will generate 2 unique soundtracks to your scene. To complete your film's audio track, SkyReels also offers a dedicated sound effects tool. Simply enter a description of the sound effect you need, set the desired duration in seconds, and click Generate. It's fast, precise, and adds the perfect layer of atmosphere to your scene. SkyReels Video Editor. Here you can easily assemble your film using video, audio, images, subtitles, filters, transitions, and effects. Use the timeline at the bottom to organize your clips by dragging them into the track area. Upload your generated video, add a soundtrack, and insert subtitles or decorative text. You also have access to a variety of filters, a rich library of transitions, and both editing and visual effects. Use the top toolbar to cut, trim, duplicate, add music, adjust speed, and more. The preview window lets you see your edits in real time, while the level meter helps you balance audio. Once your project is ready, just click Export As to finalize and save your video. We are genuinely pleased to see the extended shot feature working as well as it does, even if occasionally some minor artifacts or detail loss still appear. The drama tool in particular has proven to be an incredibly helpful starting point for beginner filmmakers. It's intuitive and we hope to see even more editing flexibility added to it soon. Of course, we are looking forward to seeing all of these powerful tools continue to evolve, both in functionality and in quality. SkyReels is already an impressive step toward more cinematic, story-driven AI filmmaking, and it's exciting to watch where it goes next. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, notification bell, and subscribe to our channel for more content on AI filmmaking. See you in the next video.